Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dick. Are you frustrated because Instagram or Facebook videos not playing? Well, you're not alone, and today we'll walk you through how to fix Instagram or Facebook video not playing. Let's get started. The very first thing is to check your network connection. Make sure you have connected your phone to network. Go to settings, check Wi-Fi is connected, and turn on cellular. And make sure you have allowed the app to use Wi-Fi and cellular. After making sure your phone is connected to network, check your internet speed. Just open Safari or any other browser and search for speed test. Run speed test. See if the speed of your network is too slow. If you're using cellular only, remember to turn off use less cellular data. Go to settings and privacy. Scroll down and you can see data usage and media quality. Make sure use less cellular data is not toggled on. If there is no problem with your network, check if Instagram or Facebook is down. Just go to Down Detector to check Facebook or Instagram status. If you scroll down and see a big spike in reported outages on Instagram, this means video not playing is because Instagram is just down. So you just have to wait for Instagram server to get back. However, if it looks like this, just normal ups and downs, no sudden spike, then you can ensure that Instagram server is working well. Then you can try next method, clear cache files. If you're using iPhone, open settings and go to general. Then go to iPhone storage. Here, scroll down and find Instagram. Then tap offload app. And reinstall app. Later, check if your problem is fixed. If you cannot upload video in Instagram or video you got from Instagram cannot be played, the file may have turned corrupt. Try to play it on your computer with VLC Media Player. If the video is slightly corrupted, you can change it to AVI file. Go up to Tools, select Preferences. Go to Input/Codecs. There is damaged or incomplete AVI file option, select Always Fix. Then open AVI files with VLC Media, see if the video could be played. If the video file still cannot be fixed, repair it with a professional video repair tool. 4D Dig File Repair, an ultimate tool which allows you to repair corrupted and damaged videos. Run 4D Dig File Repair. In Video Repair section, click Fix Video Errors. Drag your videos over to it. Click Start Repair. Once done, click View Results to preview repaired videos. Select desired files to export them to your computer. Then you can upload these videos to your Instagram or Facebook. That's it. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.